Hi, my name is Cindy with DTF Express, and today I'm going to show you how to turn this ordinary box into something cool like this. Alright, so what you'll need is a box for one. You'll lay it down on the press, and then print provided to you by DTF Express, and then you'll just want to line it up into the center. You'll need one of these sheets to go over it. And the temperature of the heat press is about 300. You'll want to do it for 20 seconds at a high pressure. Alright. And this method is a cool kill, so you're just going to want to let this cool down before you peel it off. End up with something similar to this. To erase the heat. Alright, I'd like to thank you guys for watching. That's how easy it is to make your own custom box. Now you could go home and make all the boxes you want. Don't forget to order off of DTFExpress.com. That's DTFX and then PRESS.